Good evening and welcome back to another episode of The Longing. I don't know what we're going to do today, so I'm just going to start off by walking to a random places, as we've been doing for a little bit. And I've completely forgotten what we did yesterday. I know we did a bit of wandering. We picked up some coins, I do believe, actually. We got to 1700. You're walking past the coins. I'm not going to stop for them today. Unless it stops me here. Which it isn't, so we are not going to stop. Where we end up, I don't know. My guess is probably the dark caves, if I'm completely honest. That's probably where we're going to end up. Yeah, we're definitely heading towards the dark caves. This time we will let ourselves go in. That is if we do go into the dark caves, because we have stopped outside them before. But now we're going in. We didn't go particularly deeply in. So let's leave again by the looks of it. See where we end up this time. We are heading up. Ooh, I wonder if the moss has regrown enough to be able to be collected. It has. Interesting. But we'll see where we stop first. Oh, here. That's not terrible. 46 moss. It's pretty good. Can we get to 50 before I run out of time? Or is there not going to be any more groan? Oh no, it looks like there might be. Fifty moss. I think I want to leave it at a nice round 50. To be quite honest. So we're going to leave it there, and I'm going to say thank you very much for joining today. I hope you all have a wonderful morning, evening, afternoon, or night, no matter what time of day it is. I hope you all have a wonderful one of it, and as always, we will be back tomorrow for more of The Longing. Goodbye.